Hello friends, welcome to linuxhub.com. In today's video, we are going to install FFmpeg 4.1.3 version on CentOS 7.6. Now let's see what is FFmpeg and what it does. FFmpeg is a free and open source project consisting of a vast software suite of libraries and programs for handling video, audio and other multimedia files and streams. FFmpeg is a video editing software that can be used to convert audio and video streams in Linux. And this is the download link to download the FFmpeg 4.1.3 version on CentOS 7.6. Now let's go to the terminal. Now I'm going to download the installer script of FFmpeg. So duplicate and this is the link to download. I'm just going to reach the content. So if you see here, FFmpeg install file is present. I'm just going to make this file executable. Now I'm just going to install the release version. Now we have successfully installed the release version. Now let's check the version of FFmpeg. So if you see the version of FFmpeg, it is 4.1.3. Therefore, we have successfully installed FFmpeg 4.1.3 version on CentOS 7.6. That's all for today's video. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to LinuxHub channel. For more tutorials, please visit www.linuxhub.com. For support, mail us to support@linuxhub.com.